All right. Hello, hello. This is Maxer, and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Cyberpunk 2077. Currently cleaning up the map in its entirety, and now zooming into downtown and the three areas of Heywood. And I think that's going to be actually our, with exception of that one for sure, which is the final one, we're going to start cleaning up the map. So we're going to start with Wellsprings. That means that anything yellow or anything bluish, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, my guess. That's another one. So 2, 4, 6 blues and 2, 4, 5, 6, 7 yellows. We want to probably do this totally live, so I'm not going to cut, not even when I walk, because I'm going to walk a lot. I'm going to do this all by walking. So hang on and yeah, enjoy. If you please like the videos and subscribe to the channel, actually. Don't forget, and I hope you like it. So here we go. So this is... what's it called? Wellsprings. Oh, we already completed rifles, so we might need to start using handguns now. So, that means, let's see, it's gonna work. And probably Skippy is gonna work as well. So we're gonna do those two. I know that Skip is going to be an issue, only because... Stop, sucker.
Shift-ass cunt!
I don't know what it was, but it was good.
Reason for firing.
All right, and this is actually to boost the skills of handguns now. Now that we max out the rifle.
Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
All right, I think we're finished here. As I said, I'm not gonna stop recording, so I'm gonna keep doing what I'm doing. So let's go yellow.
Thank you.
Read the script. Read the message. Why do I need to do this every single time? And send a message to Regina. Let's see all these messages first. Regina. There we go. This should be sorted. Come on, guys. There we go. So, map. Yeah, how are we gonna do this? Yeah, yellow. All you need to do in between and pause it probably is clean up the inventory. Let's do that now. Okay, coastal. We are clean. So we can do two in a row now. Hey.
V, a few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
What? Okay, we're not gonna be careful.
Few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Thank you. right. Message Regina. Done. Let's move along. Vehicle. Yep, we should be all right with that. 17. Let's do that, and let's do that. So it's yellow first. Skippy is that we selected headshot first, and that means after 50 shots it's gonna turn and it's gonna be useless after that.
New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom. Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Yo, it's me.
Why do you need the rig?
Fucking love that Corpo chic.
Wait, seriously?
Who guards the border?
Well, Militech.
Now connect the dots.
The hell are you thinking? A solo making an exchange with the Valentinos?
I wasn't alone.
Well, what happened?
The motherfucker set a trap. That's what happened. Fucking Tinos.
And this surprises you?
Man, whatever. I'm out of here. Worst trip to the city ever.
Okay, gig done. Where are we? Oh, back to square one. Probably we might need to do those two. So blue first.
Sublime work, V. I knew I could count on you. The nomads are grateful for your help. Contract closed.
We know. Thank you. So we said blue first. Come on. All right. That's done. Yeah, I think that's going to be in the fringe. Probably we can do both. It's too yellow now. Say hello to Geek.
And that was covering for the gangster RP extra.
Great. No bullets. That means we need to change to this. Let's find the investigation first. Oh, inventory. Yeah, at some point we need a revolver in order to do the trophy that shooting the grenade that is in the air with a revolver. No, I'm not gonna do that right now. We are very, very low on ammo. I think this is the first time actually that we ran out of pistol ammo, but we'll figure out. This as well. Very nice, but what we're wearing actually is it's a max out thing, so we don't need anything else. Very good looking suit. All right.
The two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino.
Did we lose the settings again? No.
Different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
Go up. Messages, and we leave the building. Reaction. Skull. See the map. We're gonna take care of that, and then we're gonna move up.
He took care of Jose.
Nice work, really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that batch?
Arasaka.
You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary big cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility. Do it using military equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing we don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
Out with it.
There's a good chance that RSF is looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
And Militech. They must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They would.
That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my board, not my game. See you around, B.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Say blue, and I'm gonna clean up. Blue. Yeah, blue, yellow.
He'll kill us!
Alright, so I think we're done with the blues, and now we had two jobs, that and end up with the car, so that's fine. So let's do that. A gig.
Yeah. Half this trash is older than me.
Balance.
Gong's actually
keeps
come here to buy
out.
This shit.
With
shut
us,
your trap,
we
Misha.
All be
got a customer.
Corpse,
what?
Gangs,
want something?
Mercs, everyone. And where do fixers fit in? If one side starts to get too much power, a fixer can help tip the scales toward the other. Discreetly. Think about it. Balance keeps biz from running dry. Anyway, why the lecture, right? Because it's time for a little intervention. Check the attachment.
Got some hefty price tags here.
Price of quality, Chubata.
Martin Coleman, an ordinary knight citizen who, well,
been in biz here long.
Huh?
A lot of years of sales under your belt, it seems.
Yep. No frills kind of place. Most buy something quick or get the fuck out.
Was it an accident?
What do you sell?
Mr. Manager, the valued customer wants to know what we sell.
What? Some wires, chips, other electronic shit.
You heard the manager.
Heard you sling some pretty serious tech around here.
Listen, you're gonna shop or you ain't. Here's what we got.
Okay, what do we got? Some components. Guitar picks. Shit. How do I enter? From the back.
Hey,
That's not what I wanted. Because you turn around.
Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands.
And we've got that in the meantime.
Contract closed.
Thank you. And now we need to buy a car, and that's pretty much for the entire zone. Jesus, a pink one. Done. So what's in the map? I think we can do that one. But I got nothing there. And nothing open world in there, so probably we're gonna finish with that gig. And this is probably downtown kind of related, but it's just on the fringes, so we're gonna try to clear it up. Probably this is the street actually that cut downtown with Heywood, but we're not going to risk it, we're going to do it in this one. So get inside Seven Hill. It's a nice title.
Up.
Think fleas like you just get in for free?
You got VIP rooms here, you know, for private shindigs.
Reserved for the boss and co.
Think he could use a little more company? Hmm?
Don't try to play me. Either I see Eddie's or your ass is walking.
Sure.
Just chill, all right? Here.
Thank you.
Sweet Jesus. You hear that? Do you hear what they're playing?
Each to their own, Johnny.
That's what peeps with bad taste always say. Don't know what he did to deserve what's coming, but his music taste is reason enough to try.
Yeah, I like it. Beat keeps me awake.
I want to have a word with your boss. He in?
Oh, you're out of luck. He doesn't really like to talk.
I don't care if he likes to talk. I asked you if he was here.
Sure, he's upstairs in the VIP room. Just don't expect a friendly welcome.
What have you got that's good?
See for yourself.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Fuck you going? VIP areas for VIPs.
I know the boss, we're tight.
Boss knows a lot of peeps. Sure as shit ain't tight with a single one.
Yeah, but...
But! Boss said to let nobody in. Want some alone time. So cut the act.
Only.
Boss inside.
Yeah, why?
Wanna have a word.
Yeah, and I wanna snort lines off Lizzy Weezy Shrek.
Around or shit gets ugly.
Hey,
Music in here is god-awful.
Yeah, I like it. Beat keeps me awake.
Scared now.
Get out of my way!
Heard whispers Mosser bit the concrete. Nicely done. Gig sealed. Your
boy Dino needs a drink. Later, V.
Buy this car, and that's gonna be the last thing that we're gonna do in this episode. Yeah, that's going to be the episode today, with Wellsprings already finished. Now we're moving into the Glen. So I hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just like the videos and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers for now.